Chicago high school senior Alani Feliciano has overcome challenges such as homelessness and is now on the path to college next fall. A nonprofit organization called Bottom Line is helping her and other Chicago students who will be their first in the family to go to college. Alani is here along with her Bottom Line counselor, Adam Lindemuller. Thanks for being with us this morning.
Thank you so much.
Alani, let's talk about your journey first of all. You talk about how you lived in so many different places growing up. You were homeless for quite some time, right?
Mm-hmm.
But yet you continued to go to school.
Yes.
And now you're on your senior in high school. You became the homecoming queen.
Yes.
How did this all come about? You had to work really hard.
Yes, very hard. Things were very distracting, but that was definitely the motivation.
So you were elected, you became homecoming queen at the time that you didn't even have a home, right?
Yes, a little bit.
So
it was uneasy, but I was nominated homecoming queen.
And now you're going to be the first in your family to go to college. You were accepted to many colleges.
Yes.
And did you made your decision on where you're going to go?
Yes, Lewis University.
You've got to be so excited.
Yes.
To help you with all that process, there was Adam. Explain to me how you and your organization, Bottom Line, help out.
Yes, so Alani and I met about this time last year during her junior year. I was at a college fair at her high school, and we work with students during their senior year on the whole college application process. So from start to finish of making a responsible college choice, and ultimately, deciding where she'll go to college.
It is an overwhelming process. You've got to get all the applications in, writing the essays. For people who don't have people in their family that have gone to college, imagine they need some help, right?
Yeah, and that's exactly what Bottom Line is there for. Having someone who can help you kind of navigate that process, and I think there are a lot of also kind of institutional barriers to success for a student who's the first in their family or comes from a low-income background.
What do you think were some of the secrets to your success, Alani?
Definitely Adam.
That's a wonderful thing to say.
It's really mind strength. You have to have that push regardless. It was all in my mind, regardless of anything going on. It was, come on, keep going.
So you've dealt with homelessness for quite some time, but now you're going to be looking next year at 4 years
Yes.
in the same place.
Yes.
How does that feel?
Great. Stability. It's great.
So, and tell me, other kids, of course, want to get involved with this, but I understand there's just more kids that need this help than are able to get it, right? There's a waiting list?
Yes, so currently Bottom Line in Chicago has, last year had a waiting list of around 500 students,
oh, wow.
So we're looking to hire more counselors and also grow in future years as well. So our application is now open for current juniors as well who would like to apply for the program.
Okay, and if you want information on that, you can head to bottomline.org to get all the details there. Adam and Alani, thanks so much for spending time with us this morning, and good luck to you and the rest of your senior year and in college.
Thank
Congratulations.
Thank you so much for having us.
Coming up.